Knox County Health Department will soon offer more health screenings and immunizations. Good Samaritan's Community Health Services Department is closing on July 1st. After that, the health department will offer services that Good Samaritan has provided. Good Samaritan says it will still collaborate with the health department. The health department will provide immunizations for influenza and hepatitis B, along with TB skin testing and CPR training.